Maren Mjelde, today Potsdam plays here in Essen, which is normally a difficult game because you people lost in the cup here.
Yeah, I know. I've been here 2 times. This was the 3rd time, and this was my first win here in Essen. So, of course, Essen is playing really good here at home. They're a strong team, so we know that this game was very difficult, but yeah, we won in the end, so that's the most important thing. Mm-hmm.
It was not so easy today because you came behind also 1-0 at halftime. Yeah. What did the coach say at halftime?
No, it was just we have to be better in the second half, and we were. So we knew when we came in the post that we hadn't been doing any, also hadn't been doing good. So we needed to be better, and that's I feel that we were so much better in the second half. And then we scored 3 goals and we won, so that was really important.
Mm-hmm. At halftime, the coach brings on Ada Hegerberg mm-hmm. to bring more power up front.
Yeah, Ada is a really good player. When she is playing, we can play the ball more behind and she can run a lot. That's one of her strongest qualities. So, yeah, she was good when she came in.
Mm-hmm. Your people scored in 50th minute, 51st minute, 2 goals in 2 minutes.
Yeah, that was really important because, yeah, we got the first goal so early in the second half, and then we got one more, and then I knew that we were going to win. So we scored at a really important point in the game. Yeah.
And this coming soon is the Champions League final. You people lost against Wolfsburg. What do you think about that? Is the German team going to win, or maybe Tirzo?
Personally, I think Wolfsburg will win. I think they are such a good team. So since we lost against Wolfsburg, I hope they win. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because then we lost against the winners. So.
Okay. Yeah. In the past week, you also played with Norway against Portugal. That didn't go too easy also, because halftime was 0-0.
Yeah, we didn't play so good in the first half there. So, because Portugal was a good team. They had some good players that got too much space and could play. So, but now in the second half we were much better and we got an early goal, and that's always important to get an early goal. And then I felt that we had good control on Portugal. It was just a matter of time when we scored. So
you're always good in second half then?
Yeah, obviously this week we're good in second half, both in Potsdam and in Norway. Yeah.
In the group of for the World Cup qualification, you still have the maximum of points. Normally that's the easy way towards Canada, I think.
Yeah, we still have, also, we have the strongest team in the last game. So that's good because I think we only need to win the 2 next games and then we will be in the VM. So yeah, and that is against Greece and Portugal again. So, but it will be hard to play Portugal away, but we are a strong team and we should win that game also. So
from the other teams that you play, because this week there was Belgium, Holland. Holland won 0-2. Yeah. Which was the strongest team for you people to play against?
Yeah, Holland is a really good team. So they need to like win all the games, and if we don't win, they can still take us. So it's important for us to just win all the games and then also win against Holland at our home pitch. Mm.
Yeah. What did you think about Belgium? Because you played in Belgium over last month.
I think Belgium is a really good team. They are getting better and better, and they have so many good individual players. So I think in the future Belgium will be a really, really good nation in women's football.
A danger also for...
Yeah, really dangerous. You could see that against us. The last 30 minutes in the game against Belgium, we were under pressure. They could have scored at least 3 goals. So we were a bit shocked of a Belgium, but we knew they were a really good team. We knew that. Mm.
Okay, and then last year you played the final of the Euro. That was a big moment.
Yeah, that was probably my biggest moment in my career so far. It was really cool to play a final for so many people in Sweden. So I'm hoping for the same next year in Canada also.
Okay, we wish for you. Thank you. Good luck.
Thanks.